Mana Ma'oli, the Hawaiian nonprofit organization behind these videos. On the island, we do it island style. Has recently been hit with two thefts.
The items that were stolen are some of the tools that we use to create those videos and music collaborations where thousands of youth and artists come together.
In December, essential items were stolen from the group.
Quite a few musical instruments taken, including a laptop and other equipment that we use in our classes. The most valuable of those pieces of equipment was a high-end keyboard.
Then again, just a few days ago, the Meliana Mobile Studio was hit.
At another location, we learned about batteries that were stolen, and these batteries allow our mobile studio to be powered by the sun.
This mobile studio is the first of its kind and allows the group to reach students near and far. Mana Ma'oli says the latest theft is setting them back about $12,000.
That is money that is taken from the services that we provide in in-person teaching or, you know, mentorships and internships.
The nonprofit organization serves thousands of Hawaii keiki through their Mana Mele program. It's a way to teach arts and culture through music and multimedia.
It's a big hit because the things that we do, we're trying to help the community get back on their feet again and to provide them with tools so that their children can still continue to learn and be confident and be successful in life.
Mana Ma'oli wants to thank the community for helping spread the word about these stolen items.
They're not easy to just kind of carry around, so someone has them somewhere, and if anybody happens to see them around, we do have the pictures posted on our website.
The nonprofit organization also has a GoFundMe account to help with recovery costs. For a link to that, visit KH12.com. Christy Tamashiro, KH12 News, working for Hawaii.